When we are talking about the new education policy, the very important issue regarding any education policy is about the accessibility and the equity. Who all have the access to the education? Like, do all the people, all the marginalized sections, all the poor people in this nation have access to the education in this country? Second thing is about the equity. Is there an equality among the students in the universities and the educational institutions? These two questions are very much important when we are considering an educational policy. If we look at the new education policy draft, we could easily say that it's the complete betrayal of the idea of accessibility and equity. If we look at the 1986 education policy, it was very much concerned about the educational opportunities and upliftment of the minorities and CST, OBCs and other marginalized sections. But the new education policy is very ambiguous. It's very much unconcerned. It's very much not concerned about the marginalized sections and accessibility and equity, if you could say. You take the example of reservation. Reservation is the basic idea to ensure the accessibility to the marginalized sections of this nation. 80% of the nation, 80% of the population in this nation is dependent on reservation for their access to the educational institutions. If it is higher education, even for the educational access, reservation is the key idea. But if you look at the new education policy draft, it's very much ambiguous, very much indifferent to the idea of reservation. So there is demand for reservation in private sector. This new education draft is very much talking about the privatization, it's very much talking about the private universities, private institutions and all. So we need reservation private institution to ensure that the marginalized sections, SE, STs and OBCs have access to these private institutions. And also Ranganath Mishra Commission already pointed out that there should be 15% reservation for minorities, 10% reservation for Muslims and 5% reservation for other minorities. But this new draft is not talking anything about the reservation for minorities. So we demand that there should be unambiguous categorical declaration about the reservation in the new education policy. Second thing is about the discrimination. It's about equity. If we talk about equity, there should be discrimination-free campuses all over the India. But if you look at the new education draft, there is no sensitization programs, no kind of no ideas, no policies for the equity in the educational institutions. There is no kind of ideas about against discriminations. So after the suicide, after the Shahadat of Rohit Vemula, there has been a demand for Rohit Act, to apply the Rohit Act. And also Tharad Committee already find out about the existence of discrimination against Dalits and Adivasis and minorities in our educational institutions. But this new education draft is not talking about discriminations, and it's not talking about anti-discrimination policies. So we demand that Rohit Act should be implemented, and this draft should be the Rohit Act should be included within the draft.